That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie mecum, Eris in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Come on. You all right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There's nothing. Whoops!
Whoa!
You all right?
Yeah.
Through here. Watch your head. Someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Wait. Shit. What was that?
Movement over there.
Go take a look.
Yeah, on it. What you got? Hey, you there? Hang on. What's that? Nothing here.
What the?
Got nothing so far. And anything?
Nothing yet.
Jesus!
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the traitor?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Want. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founded?
Whoa, okay. Current's a little strong. Below.
Nice one.
Get a hold of it. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Current's really strong here. Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them.
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.